Shit. Like and subscribe if you like this video. If you look up closely towards those entrances there, you're gonna see different colored pollen going right going to the nest. You're gonna see lots of orange, lots of yellow, and sometimes you might, if you look really, really carefully on the entrances there, you're gonna see white pollen also as well, and some red. You're gonna see lots of orange and yellow and white. Sometimes red also as well, if you look really, really carefully. If you look carefully above the entrances here, you might hear one of the workers fanning. They are using their wings to ventilate the colony to keep it from getting overheated. You can hear it. And there's a reason why they do that, because they use their wings to ventilate the colony from getting overheated. Wasps also do the same thing too. Bumblebees are also known to do that also as well, including honeybees. Now let me know in the comments what you think.